Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Okopia Ananda. I'm from UIN Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta. I'm going to express my opinion about the importance of Islamic religion to prevent juvenile delinquency. Juvenile delinquency is an act of adolescence that violates norms or religion. It was often caused physical victim, moral victim. Juvenile delinquency is going to be lead to destruction of the morality of the next generation. In order that prevent juvenile delinquency, Muslim individual from and are to Islamic religion to strengthen faith and devotion to Allah Subhanahu wa Taala. Religion also function as control attitude, control action, and control word. If religion to interwoven. Personality, because personality is what move people to act and behave. Fact that there are many juvenile delinquency that occur in society, the teachings of Islam are important because religion can function as an added control action, control word. If religion interwined into a person personality. Taubah 2015, religion teaching will prevent its behavior, as well as police who overstay the behavior and way of life, and become a medicine in overcoming mental disorder. Islamic religion teaching provides a sense of security, protection, especially for adolescents who are longing to tear the extents forming good behavior or character in younger generation or Islamic adolescent, which is based on the Al-Quran and Hadith to release a quality life. Judging from the importance of Islamic religions teaching to prevent teenage, let's still religion teaching when children or adolescents become individual who believe, do good deeds and have noble character, so that they are able to become servants who can live on their own feet and maintain differentiation, formation of a person who in itself hamil in term with Islamic norms. This is my recommendation about the importance of Islamic religion teaching to prevent juvenile delinquency. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.